Welcome to Cut Time with Clean Data with Alla Breve Educational Consulting.
There are many aspects of binning of continuous variables that will take up multiple episodes. Today we'll discuss some advantages and disadvantages. Age is a common variable to bin. In its raw form here, we see the granularity of the data, which is also shown in the graph. This contains all possible information about age, and this is it, the advantage. The disadvantage of this detail is the possibility of overfitting or complicated machine learning models with decision branches for each discrete age, along with distortion introduced by this outlier. Taking a look at the data after we binned it, now it has six categories or bins, which is much simpler. The advantage is simple machine learning models with decision rules that are easy to read, interpret, and implement. Also, there's no more issue with outliers. This is its advantage. The disadvantage is the loss of data that is indicated by the less granular chart. And there are other issues to think about, such as in this case here, a 44-year-old would be treated the same as a 35-year-old and not at all like a 45-year-old. You need to think about these kinds of things when binning data for your project.